हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अ स्टोरी अबाउट ट्रू फ्रेंड्स। ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर, अ फ्रेंड इन नीड इज अ फ्रेंड इन डीड। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वॉज अ यंग रैबिट, हिज बेस्ट फ्रेंड वॉज अ लिटिल कैट। वंस द कैट फाउंड अ बिग व्हाइट वुल, शी म्याउड टू कॉल हर फ्रेंड रैबिट। द रैबिट इमीडिएटली रैन टू हर। She showed him the wool ball and they started playing with it. While playing, the rabbit got entangled in the wool and struggled to come out of it. He started crying.
Please do something. I'm trying to get out of it, but I can't seem to get out of this wool. Please do something.
The cat tried to help him, but she was not able to set him free. She asked her friend to calm down and quickly ran to get help.
Help! Help! Somebody help us! Please help!
Aunt Rat was passing by when she heard the cat's cry for help. She asked her,
"What is the matter, my dear?"
The cat explained her the whole scenario and said,
"Please help us! My friend is really struggling and I can't see him like this. Please help us!"
Aunt Rat said,
"Don't worry, I will help you."
They both went near the rabbit and Aunt Rat immediately used her sharp teeth to cut through the wool and set him free. The rabbit was overwhelmed and hugged the cat and said,
Thank you, my friend, for not leaving me alone and helping me out. You are my true friend."
So kids, I hope you have learned something from this story too. If you find your friend in trouble, then you should always help. A friend in need is a friend indeed.